This is video number 589, How to Pray for a Broken Heart, Part 10. Redeeming Love. Please give us both the spirit of redeeming love, the whole story of the man pursuing and forgiving his wife numerous times. Give us that kind of ultimate redeeming love style. I really enjoy this quote too. Sometimes we need to hit rock bottom in order for us to realize that God is at rock bottom to catch us. So please, Lord, currently it feels to me like I'm hitting rock bottom. Please use this as a unique opportunity to reveal to me a new dimension of who you are. Just like you appeared to Moses in a burning bush, please also reveal to me a new dimension of who you are. Soul ties. Please break any and all unholy soul ties. Please seal it off with the Holy Spirit. Just like you camouflaged and destroyed and placed a fence around the lady in the book of Isaiah so that she cannot revisit her old faults, please do the same for us now and cover us in the blood of Christ too for the ultimate protection. Secret garden, I have been feeling like this for a while now, that I have allowed people into the inner beings of my heart. Just like in the movie and Jerry Maguire, may someone come and give him a speech that I have allowed him into my secret garden, and that it is not something to give him to be taken lightly. Please give him a wake-up call.
I was about to tell you that I love him. I do. I love him. I love him. And I don't care what you think. I love him for the man he wants to be, and I love him for the man that he almost is. I love him, Laurel. I love him. I love him.
She let you in her house. You come knocking later. She'll let you in her mouth if the words you say are right. If you pay the price, she'll let you deep inside. There's a secret garden.
You gotta be fair to her. She loves you. If you don't love her, you've got to tell her.
Sometimes when the people you love hurt you the most, it's better to stay quiet, because if your love wasn't enough, do you think your words will matter? Please, Lord, this is exactly how I feel. It feels as if my love was made cheap. My love might be free, but my love is not cheap. Please can you intervene and make this a Joseph kind of story where you sent an angel to Joseph to shake him up a little bit and give him a good talking to moment. Please will you intervene. Show me that love wins. Last year I also went through a breakup. This time I took a friend of mine to a spa and we enjoyed a magical day together. Please, Lord, will you give me a day like this too? You promised it to us in the Song of Songs that you will give us an emotional healing in Engedi. Engedi is one of the most beautiful places in Israel. So please, will you do this again? Show me your glory, just like Moses screamed and pleaded for you to show him your glory. This is also what I want and I need and I desire for you, to show me your glory. Please, Lord, I do not want to be spectator's value. Just like an accident, everybody stops and stares at the mess. I do not want to be like that. Please place me in your hiding place to hide me away from any spectator's value. One of my friends noticed recently that maybe something that I do is my superhero tool. Please, Lord, help me to develop my unique special superhero tools, the ones you have given just for me. Please, Lord, let the other party be open and receptive for the unique superhero tools you have given me. May he notice and appreciate it too. Tiger Woods was recently in the news a lot after his devastating journey on his broken marriage, all the affairs, then followed by the injury. He bounced back and now he's received a medal from President Donald Trump. I know, Lord, that you also have this amazing testimony ready for us. You will set us up higher than we were before. This is what I'm looking to forward to in the future. I am feeling like Micah 7 verse 7. I am very excited to see what the Lord will be doing. The next video will follow shortly.